A long, long time ago, the Lord commanded Lehi to take his family and leave their home because the whole city of Jerusalem was about to be destroyed. The brass plates. It was in the hands of Laban, a really powerful and bad dude.